You can all recall that market news collection has been a very contentious issue. The general public is very much concerned about the manner in which, you know, news have been collected and the current situation of the markets. So as a council, we are very much interested in seeing that if we are to provide services for these markets, means we have to ensure that we generate the much needed, you know, revenue. But then when you look at the various, you know, trend in terms of collection, you know, it has been very much there has not been consistent. I.e. if you look at, you know, what has been generated for previous years and what is being generated like last week, we start to see some little variances. So the question is, why is it that we have such variances? So that led to some supervision to go into the market and see as to whether it is really as a result of non-compliance on the side of the market women, or whether it is as a result of some other factors. So that gave us the reason for us to go into the market and see how the collections are done. Number two, also, you know, if we are thinking of, say, to subcontract, you know, the market news collection, we have to have a baseline in terms of collection. How much will we be able to generate as a council? And we expect, if we are getting any agreement with any contractor, we'll be in a position to know what's our revenue potential. How much will, for example, Egan Street Markets can provide? How much Bombay Street Markets can provide? How much Kutur Markets can provide? So when once you have that information, we can be in a very strong position to negotiate, you know, the terms and conditions. So this is some of the reasons why we decided to go on a supervisory role. Because we really want to make sure that we have, you know, enough revenue coming so that we'll be able to attend to some of these critical services and be able to provide services for the market women as well. Because their general care has been interested in ensuring that we provide them water and sanitation facility. And then we are bent on that. We also want to provide more market space for them. We are bent on all of those things. But all of it can only happen if we are able to, you know, to collect the much needed revenue. So that's one of the reasons why we decided to go out and see as to what are some of the challenges in terms of the collection. And we expect our supervisors to come back and give us this detailed information, and which we can use as a policy measure, you know, to move forward.
The market keepers in Lagos stay in one area for a very long time. The usage within them it's made that they will be certain they will go. With the pile pressure, they will go.
The market, the way it is today, we glad because they're all able for glad to be sweet. What we can at a table, some man they get 5 items, 10 items, at the end of the day we reconcile with them. Not to paplaba. Mama, if you get 10 items, then I am. How much if you say you go out for pay me? Some man they say I will give you 2,000, some man they say I will give you 2,500 with the whole. You understand, eh? We go back to the other thing. So now some of we don't work today. You when they pass that street, when our side you they sell, we end up for 500 that you pass. But if you get something that you pass, where you they sell, where more than 10,000 euros, we they talk to you. How much if you say you want for payment? So they said now then they charge you how much they pay. From the money, they will be keeper them, and they work with me peaceful. So we glad it. Now, we don't can get out a new government. So they pray to God, let God help. The money they owe, they give. Then they make for me toilets, now get water facilities. Then they build for me markets. So this market now, we will get them. We don't go one season at it here. We have to go inside the market. So we now have not get problem for paying market keeper. Because when they can't say for pay, if you get shit, they pay. We don't get that all the for say where they can't pay. No, what thing they want, that's how they do. Waiting they want, we do, and we don't get no problem to boss it. Now they say no, Sudan, where they send some cow pay, they can't pay. Where you can't pay, no point, no, they are going to see. They only you, where you pass the they tell you. Waiting the problem, they call the council, where council say pay, where you not pay, now they bring the door. But where you pay, I mean, they get one problem to council. Council, they are not money now. When you come to yourself, you used to learn, they will talk to you fine. But when you come, when they say can pay, hey, I don't say little, and not also the law say. The law say, when they come in, I owe some money. If I count you money, wait for pay council. Not to pass you sell it, pay keeper. Not to sell the law say. You know, not say so. For people, they try for talk to them, they don't understand what they try for say. Keeper, not say so. Keeper, the law for the keeper, when they get the money, only tickets money. You know, go say pass where you sell, you can pay. You know, go possible. So when can you give the keeper? Naturally, the keeper, no get problem. So give them money. We want them money, and then the next one. Yeah. not get water, no get toilet, because you not go find where come off, where one go toilet, once you go find the old cigarette. No the water facilities, you not get water, toilet not there.
Me, we don't go to the meeting end this year. But this 500 when they pay, together they pay. I don't talk to together them, let them pay share, let them pay the 500. But what's the improvement of this 500 when they pay? One of them make markets for me. What's only at the market, let's only at the market. Then would they pay 500? The trailer and they pay 500. Then they rumble to me. Then they cry to me. And this cry now, they are the baby. Let government help me on that cry day. Let me help you on that cry day. Let's solve this problem for me. Here is a chair lady. I don't talk to the trailer there. For the ticket, let them pay. But they are letting them build market for me. The market is not enough for me.
You see, we said about the strength of person is not there.